If you ever need to turn a hook, use an eyelet lag screw in a drill. If you ever need to turn an eyelet lag screw, just switch them and use the hook in the drill.